今天呢 Mitsubishi Motor Malaysia 呢，他们邀请我来一个活动，他们讲这个活动很好玩呐、啊。我其实也不懂什么活动，我来到之后才发现到 Expander， 而且不用紧，他们拿 Expander 来玩一些 off-road 的路况，所以走，我们去玩一下，看这个 Expander 是不是真可以征服这种路况。OK， 现在我们出发，第一关我们就要去试这一个烂路的模拟路况。
Starting up, keep right hand to
it. OK.
Okay, the first one. Okay, stop. We got two
sections. Stop here.
Yes, stop here. Two sections here. This one to show the comfort and the ride of the car. Mm. First one goes slow. Second one a bit faster.
Okay.
Alright.
A bit faster.
Yeah. This one slow. Slow. This one slow.
Slow.And then?
A bit faster.
Full throttle.
No lah. Alright, so this one is the second obstacle, is an agility challenge. We want to show the car's turning radius, very small turning radius. And also, the, you can also use the 360 camera. So this one you can take your time, just can go.
Okay. This okay. 路况就是 show 这个 360 camera, 然后这个路是非常的小。哇，还真的很小。But okay, the 360 camera is quite nice.
Yeah.
Very clear.
Very clear.
High resolution. 我觉得这个360镜头啊，对于一般的城市驾驶来讲，真的是太方便了。
Third is the roller conveyor. We want to show the traction control and stability program.
Traction control.
Right. So the first one, so you got two roller on the ramp, right? First one, we go with this car. The traction control always on. So we go with the.Go over the first roller,
okay,
and then we stop in the middle of the ramp, and we off, and then we go the second one. Right.
Stop here first.
No, go,
go,
go.
Stop here, right?
Alright, stop here. Okay, on your right.
Turn off.
3 seconds. On.
Okay.
Okay. Then you the left wheel into the roller.
Okay.
Slowly accelerate.
OK， 现在我是关掉 traction control， 就代表这辆车在一些泥泞的路况，基本上它是上不去的。OK。
OK， now turn on.
Turn on.
Yeah, just press. Alright, now.
OK， 在开掉了 traction control 过后，你看一下子就上来了。所以就是 traction control 对于家庭车来讲还是蛮重要的。
Side traverse.
OK.
You watch the marshal lah.
OK.
The right wheel must go on the yellow line. Just follow what he's instructed. He tell you right, right. Okay.Left leg. So now we just go straight. The trick is straight.
Okay.
Trick is keep your steering straight.
Straight. Okay. 现在我们就测试它这个倾斜程度。哦哦哦哦。
Slowly, slowly, slowly,
slowly.
Slowly. Keep the steering straight.
Okay.
Alright. So this is the fifth challenge.
Okay. The last one, ah.
The last one.
Oh, I like this.
Okay, this one is called Devil Slope. We want to show the ground clearance,
okay.
Traction control when you're going up, and the heel start assist. So this one, when you go up, okay, got this one got two marshal ah. Okay, just follow the first marshal one. He will guide you. So he will tell you straight. First ramp, no need to go very fast.
Okay.
Just keep a constant acceleration. Go up and stop. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Watch the marshal. Right.Okay, okay, now look at the front marshal.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay, right a bit. Not so much, not so much, not so much.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, this one no need, I said brake only.
Okay.
Brake. Okay, watch the marshal. Okay, slow, right?Okay, straight ah. No need to accelerate. Just keep only. Keep the pressure only. Okay. Keep the pressure only. Keep the pressure. The traction control will help you.
Okay.
That's the traction control. Okay. 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 When you're going down, brake slowly, slowly. All right. So congratulations, you finish all the five obstacles.
Okay. Thank you very much.
No problem.
大家可能不知道，在2022年的这个 Mitsubishi Expander 是马来西亚市场销售量最好的车款之一啊。然后它的这个销售成绩呢，跟这个 Trident 一起卖出了20,000多辆，让 Mitsubishi Malaysia 呢成为了马来西亚排名第5的汽车品牌，这个成绩真的是非常的出色啊。然后其实这辆车确实有很多 Mitsubishi 家族血统的特色啦，例如讲它的底盘刚性真的很出色啦。因为讲的话，今天是我第二次驾这个 Expander 罢了，但是我可以感受到它的底盘真的很出色。然后尤其是我相信这款车在跑山路的时候啊，那个感觉，那个操控感一定是很棒的。就算讲它只是一辆家庭车，然后其实整体的配置来讲都很 Mitsubishi， 也就是讲这款车确实很是一个很成熟的产品啦。所以在这些活动，像是这个舒适性的挑战啊，这个 traction control 的挑战啊，涉水深度的挑战啊，还有这一个狭小路面的挑战等等，它都可以应付自如，这个还真的是蛮喜欢的。如果大家想要试驾这个 Mitsubishi Expander 或者是 Trident 的话，可以来到这边这个沙朗的体育馆，从今天开始到星期天早上的10点到傍晚的6点都可以试驾。如果讲你不是在这个中部的朋友没有关系，因为 Mitsubishi Malaysia 呢，他们也会在南部跟东马举办这个活动，这边我们会放出这个详细的信息表，如果大家对这个 Mitsubishi Expander 有兴趣的话，就千万不要错过啦。 OK 啦，我们下一次的节目再见，拜拜。